Hey, Natalie.
Hey.
So you're the best one.
These are like the coolest bracelets and necklaces. They're made out of food.
Can I tell
him? Woo! Okay.
Can I tell him?
Ken?
Yeah.
I'm a
klutz.
Ken?
Can
I tell him?
So we're volunteering at the moment.
You want pictures with him? Who wants a picture with him?
Okay. Why don't you find a new child?
You haven't got to find a new child. You're being boring.
Boy. There you go. It's a bit of film.
Do you get a video?
Yeah.
Hello. So we are at the moment in this place what holds children from Ethiopia, and they live in Israel, and it's like a school where they live and they're entertaining them basically.
Yeah. Hey Natalie, oh, it's also Natalie's birthday today. It's also Natalie's birthday. You got happy birthday!
Have you got chocolate or paint on your nose?
Paint!
Paint.
Chocolate. Hey Jake, oh, you're taking the paint off your face.
Yeah.
Happy birthday to me!
Well, no, making bracelets. They went up with yellow paint and just went everywhere. Wow.
I've got this
bracelet. I lost mine.
Hey Mia. I've got paint all over my face and her arm.
Oh no.
Hi Amy. Do you enjoy being painted?
No. I need to go wash this off.
Yes,
I need to wash it off. I gotta get it off.
I've been painted.
Of Israel tour, and so we've just been volunteering at this place, and well, there's Ethiopian Jews, huh? Yeah.
I have pen on my face.
Yeah, you do, and so do I.
I don't.
Oh yeah, you don't. Okay, she doesn't. Yeah, so we've been at this place, and where loads of Ethiopian Jews have come, and yeah, it was really fun. We made like bracelets, like my one. And there was painting and there was drawing. Yeah, that's where we got the paint from. And our faces.
I made this.
And,
yeah.
And Georgia.
Hey, Tasha. Air conditioning's gone on. YouTube. I made this.
Georgia made this between English and Israeli flag.
Yeah, that's really good. It's cute.
Yeah, and then I made this bracelet as well.
The air conditioning's on.
Yeah, aircon's on now. Let's go.
Guys. Just come back from water rafting, and now we're at in the Golan Heights.
One of the cafe there. Are you desperate?
Hey Georgia. Hey Georgia. Okay. For me again.
Hey, touch YouTube. Because that's what I always say.
That's your saying.
That's my thing.
Did you like the water rafting?
Oh my gosh, it was absolutely amazing. Genuinely understand.
No, you've got the
vlogception, even though I'm not vlogging and my camera's not even as on. Vlogception. Yeah.
The view is amazing. Wait, so what's over here? Is this
Syria?
This is Syria.
And we're
right in the border.
That's literally the border.
I think. Border passage.
I have a feeling that's the border. That's the border. It's so close to the border. You don't even understand.
Okay. Oh, we're going to go this way. Okay. Oh, it's really windy. Oh, steps.
Should I leave my
Twitter? Jokes. We're in the bunker. Everyone's
in the
bunker. Oh my god! Yeah. Oh.
light.
That's
light.
So okay. Okay.
I see the light.
Dude, wait, I did.
Wait, sorry. Where is Francesca? You saw me.
I know.
And
I
still shut yourself.
In front of me. I know. I was like,
you shut yourself twice in a row.
It's scary.
Or something. I don't know. Oh, we're back outside.
Oh,
yay.
Can you please hit the light,
Jake? Oh, that's scary.
Situation number one, it's the one that's just begun, but evidently it's too late. Situation number two, it's the only chance for you, it's controlled by denizens of hate. Situation number three, it's the one that no one sees, it's all too often dismissed as fate. Situation number four, the one that left you.
Shotgun, blue hammer.
Happy birthday, Natalie.
I'm Natalie.
You're 16, Natalie.
Huh?
You're 16 now. Hey.
Hey Jake.
Hi.
We don't. And he doesn't know where we're going either.
We're honestly committed. We don't know what we're doing. We're just.
We're just panicking. I don't know where we're going.
Okay, so we're just walking. We're walking somewhere. We're just walking somewhere, and we don't know where we're going.
I don't know.
She seems a bit scared. No, she's not scared. She's just like happy. So I think they're taking us to our death.
Helena knows where we're going,
but we don't. And I think we're gonna die. We're going somewhere with Israeli flags, and there's people. Come on, it's gonna go. And apparently we need to run into a place that I'm scared to run.
I hope we're alive.
I'll tell you later. We'll update you.
I don't think we're in that moment, but we don't know where. We still don't know what it is.
Still don't know. I'm so scared.
What are we?
Is it gonna be a run? Is it gonna bounce across?
We're seeing people eating candy.
I don't know. I'll update it when I find
out. No coffee.
Yeah.
No coffee. No coffee. Stop it.
I'm going to update it when I know what it is now. It's a concert.
Yeah.
We've been having so many speeches.
Yeah.
They've been speaking for an hour.
שותה עוד כוס קפה ואין מולי ככה יושבת ואיך זה מבפנים
Machladat.